ain't too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see. And when I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.
These are
Brandon Monahan, and I came from Our Lady of Grace School in Pendale.
I'm Sean Booth, and I came from Holland Middle School.
I'm Steven Tiansi, and I came from Brandon Academy.
I'm William Binder, and I came from Penwood Middle School.
I'm Joe Dryden, and I came from Mary Avenue.
My name is Christian Slobalski, and I came from Philadelphia Academy Charter.
My first day so far has been fun. We did a lot of different activities.
Looking forward to playing basketball with Mr. Chapman and Mr. Cross.
The harder academics than my school had.
I'm looking forward to playing flag football and hopefully joining a lot of more clubs.
I'm looking forward to making new friends.
Playing basketball and doing the flag football.
The highlight of my day has been seeing all the activities I can join at Holy Ghost.
I'm looking forward to meeting a lot of new people.
The highlight of my day was definitely flag football. That was really fun.
I'm going to be playing soccer and I'll try out for basketball.
Playing soccer, basketball, lacrosse,
baseball and basketball.
I'm Matthew Seta and I came from William Penn Middle School. So far I think it's been pretty productive and they all seem to be having a great time. I know that someone asked that we could have orientation every day.
I'm Justin Letizia, I went to St. Andrews. The highlight of the day for me has been just getting to know my group members and helping them feel comfortable here at Holy Ghost.